Putin boasts of strikes on Ukrainian energy infrastructure, calls them demilitarization. Vladimir Putin has boasted of Russian strikes on Ukrainian energy infrastructure facilities and called them demilitarization at the meeting with Alexander Lukashenko, president of Belarus. If everything is looped into solving the issues we have been talking about from the very beginning, and in the energy sector they are connected in particular with solving one of the tasks we set for ourselves, demilitarization, the Russian president said. Putin claimed that Russian strikes on energy infrastructure affect the defense industrial complex of Ukraine. The impact is direct, Putin said. As a result of the Russian large-scale attack, fires broke out at energy infrastructure facilities in Lviv, Odessa and Zaporizhia Oblast, and the debris of downed drones fell in the open in Mykolaiv Oblast. It was reported earlier that the Russians attacked energy facilities in Kyiv and Kharkiv oblasts. After another missile attack by the Russians, President Volodymyr Zelensky stated that Ukraine needs strong air defense and other defensive support, not ignoring and lengthy discussions. Putin has called the peace summit in Switzerland, to which Russia has not been invited, a panopticon. As you know, the idea of holding some conference in Switzerland is being prompted now, and we are not invited. Moreover, they believe there is nothing for us to do there, and at the same time, they say that nothing can be resolved without us. And since we are not going, they say that we are refusing to negotiate. It is some kind of panopticon, Putin said. For reference, a panopticon is a design for a high-security prison building with a control system that allows a single warden to observe all the prisoners at once without being noticed. Putin also claimed that he is in favor of negotiations, but not in the format of imposing schemes that have nothing to do with reality. The Russian leader also noted that Russia does not aim to put everything in a difficult position.
Такое произошло у нас несчастье.
Ребята подорвались у нас в классе, где мы ремонтировали и занимались, и в ПВИ. Один парень очень сильно, второй контузило. Хорошо, всего двое было. Одного успели вытащить, второй сам выбежал. Ну, руки оторвало, к сожалению. Теперь все будем заново. Еще потом 2 дня детонировало, взрывало здесь. Боеприпасов много у нас здесь лежало.
класс заходить сейчас нельзя, потому что лепестки, омки.